What's up, everybody? Welcome to a new English bit. In today's video, we're going to learn 5 C2 body idioms. If you want to learn more, you can check out the first edition right here. And now take a notebook and let's kick off. The first body idiom we're going to learn today is to keep a straight face. It means to manage to stop yourself from smiling or laughing, even though it's funny. En castellano sería contener la risa. And now let's look at 2 examples with this body idiom. The first one, when I saw him bumping into a glass door, I tried to keep a straight face, but in the end, I couldn't help laughing. This example actually happened to me once with my father. And the second example, the situation looked so ridiculous that it was hard to keep a straight face. And now let's move on to our second body idiom, which is to play it by ear. Literalmente, tocar de oído. It means to improvise. It's when you don't have a plan. En castellano sería improvisar. And now let's look at some examples. The first one, I don't have any plans for next weekend. I'll just play it by ear. And the second example, eventually I didn't book a table. Let's play it by ear tonight. And now let's look at our third body idiom, which is to take something to heart. Be careful with the pronunciation of corazón, which is long a, heart. So this idiom means that you think about something seriously and it upsets you. En castellano sería tomarlo a pecho. And now let's look at 2 examples. The first one, don't take it too hard. No te lo tomes a pecho. And the second example, he can be rude sometimes. Don't take his words too hard. Now let's learn our idiom number 4, which is to get something off your chest. Literalmente, quitar algo de tu pecho. It means to tell somebody about something that has been worrying you for a long time and, as a result, feel relieved. En castellano sería desahogarse, soltarlo o quitar un peso de encima. And now let's look at 2 examples. The first example, you'll feel much better if you get it off your chest. And the second example, I felt much better when I got it off my chest. And last but not least, the idiom to put your foot down. Literalmente, poner tu pie abajo. It means to refuse very firmly to do or accept something. En castellano sería plantarse o ponerse firme. The first one, you should put your foot down and stop working overtime for free. And the second example, I had to put my foot down when he asked me to cover for him. To cover for somebody is a phrasal verb, which means encubrir. So I really hope you enjoyed this English bit and these 5 C2 body idioms. If you want to practice more, you can make up one sentence using one of the idioms and I'll check it for you. And of course, if you enjoyed this English bit, don't forget to like it and to subscribe to the channel. Remember that you can also follow English Bits on Instagram. It's EnglishBits_. With that being said, thanks for watching and see you next week. Ciao!